Hello everyone, welcome to the tutorial of a plus b whole square. So we all know that a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Let's just consider the first part, a plus b whole square. I can write it as a plus b into a plus b. So why not consider it as a square of side a plus b, and I want to find out the area of this square, which is a plus b whole square. So let's go step by step. I have a square of side a, and I keep another square at the diagonal of side B. And let's just complete the figure by dotted lines. So this is A plus B, and this is A plus B. So if I consider this as A, what is A equal to? It is equal to the area of this square, which is A square, plus area of this square, which is B square, plus area of this rectangle, which is AB, plus area of this rectangle, which is again AB. So when I add it up, it's a square plus b square plus 2ab. And a plus b square is this, is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. And that's all.